Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to the Minecraft series. So as you can see, I have a new setup. I can actually zoom in a bit, so it's better. So this is my Minecraft series part 3, where I'm going on a Nintendo 3DS. So yeah, it should be a good series. This is part 3, as I said. So far where I left off last video, I built my house, I have the floor and everything. I got this house, furnace, crafting table, pattern floor, and a bed. But the bed's pointless because I turned off night. So I built a mine right here. So this is just a giant hole that was in the ground. So I built some stairs that lead down to the hole. And as you can see, I have 13 coal right here. Because I was mining coal right here and then my pickaxe broke. So I was going back up to mine. Or no, not mine. Get some more pickaxes. Okay, so I should have 2 pickaxes now. Yep. 2 pickaxes. I need to get rid of some of the stuff I got here. So I got a lot of stuff. Alright, back to mining. I could get a stone pickaxe soon. Sorry if there's like a bad camera angle. I'm trying my best. Cause like I used to do this, but this was bad position when I was up here, and usually like this, zooming in if I want. Zoom out. You know? Let's see what buttons I'm pressing. This is actually really hard to play on this, because I said in the first video. This thing controls like where the camera's looking. It's like a little mouse pad, and this is where I walk. Yeah, so that's really the basic controls. Oh wait, I need to mine some more. I need a stone pickaxe. I should get some stone on down here. Or what is it called? I don't know, I forgot what it's called. Try something real quick. So should go sound. How's the music all the way up? What? It's literally so low. Sensitivity, you can turn it up. Yeah, it's better. There's gonna be some background noise because I got a fan on. How is this video already 4 minutes? I've done like nothing. It's been like 30 seconds. I do not know how to make a video correctly. So I don't know when I should stop the video. Like once I get, because a long time ago I already finished this cave because I already mined like the entire cave, but it didn't save, so it didn't count. So I know it's a dead end there and there's nothing else. So I'm just gonna get a stone pickaxe and that'll be the end of the video. I'm gonna try not to make my videos too long, because they're always like, one was like 14 minutes, I think, of me just building a house, because I don't know how to build a house. Stone pickaxe, so once I press this button, the video ends. So 3, 2, 1.